1st October, International Day of Older Persons 2003 has been observed this year, conveying UN declared message, older people, new power for development. Like other countries of the world, older people of Bangladesh observe this day with befitting manners. Resource Integration Center, RIG, is observing this International Day of Older Persons since 1991, after the formal UN declaration. RIG organized different events like colorful rally, dialogue session, distribute diet food among the older people in different 7 project areas: Gajipur, Pirojpur, Naushindi, Munshiganj, Rajshahi, Nauga, Mahishkhali, and Hatia. This time, RIG gave special importance on observing the International Day of Older Persons in decentralized manner because of Older Citizen Monitoring Project launched from 1st August 2003 with a view to include older people in development process. To gain the goal of the project, observing the day is an important event. Older people have increased their confidence to include themselves in development programs of government, international organizations and NGOs by observing this day. This event increased community awareness among different ages people, positive participation of Union Parishad and district administration was followed also. Besides procession, rallies by all community people, especially IDOP generated new inspirations in participants older people in this year. Older people participated in dialogue, discussion, raised their own points. Sometimes they did it with a strong voice and emphasis.
আমাদের দেশে প্রতি বছরে দিবসটি পালিত হয় সরকারিভাবে হয় বেসরকারিভাবে আমরা 19 থেকে শুরু করি আমাদের শুরুটা এখন আস্তে আস্তে বিস্তৃত হচ্ছে
A cultural function was held focusing older people issues and experience.